Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Photopea tutorials how to cut out image. Okay, I will open image from my computer and we use this example image. Now if you want to cut out this image, you can use brush tools or you can use these tools to select. I will use magnetic lasso select and you can zoom in by pressing Alt, Hold and then use scroll mouse to zoom in. We need to tracing in this object, you can click one by one like this with these tools, magnetic lasso. It's very easy for you to tracking the image. Okay, if you don't, you can zoom out and now click on refine edge tools. So we need to refine these objects. You can zoom in. Like in here, you can see we need to cut out at this point. Okay, in here, you can use these tools. This is for the background, so you can decrease the size of this brush. This is for brush, and you can click at these points to cut with this backgrounds black, so it will be automatically cut. If you use white, it will be automatically add like this. Okay, we use this black color to cut at these points to create cut out. Okay, like this, and you can see the result in drag. This is for the result. You also can delete again at this point. I will select to delete, so it will be automatically erase. Okay, like this. And if you don't, you can set into new layer. Click OK. So it will be automatically create cut out image in Photopea. You also can see the background. This is for the main, and then this is for the cut out. Okay, that's it for basic tutorials in Photopea how to create a cut-out image. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.